"How old do you think I am?" he said. I said, "Well, I didn't know." He said, "I turned 65 about 11 months ago. I was sitting in Miami pouring blended whiskey down when this old gray black gentleman was cleaning up the lounge. There wasn't anyone around but this old man and me. The guy who tended bar was watching Ironsides on TV. Uninvited, he sat down and opened up his mind on old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Have you ever had a drink of watermelon wine?" he asked. He told me all about it, though I didn't answer back. Ain't but three things in life that's worth a solitary dime, and that's old dogs and children and watermelon wine. He said women, they think about themselves when their menfolk ain't around, and friends are hard to find when they discover that you're down. He said, "I tried it all when I was young and in my natural prime. Now it's old dogs and children and watermelon wine." He said, "Old dogs, they care about you even when you make mistakes. God bless little children while they're still too young to hate." As he moved away, I got my pen and copied down that line on old dogs and children and watermelon wine. I had to catch a plane up to Atlanta the next day. As I left for my room, I saw him picking up my change. That night I dreamed in peaceful sleep of shady summer times, of old dogs and children.